Hello friends, welcome to this intro video on prepare for your dream job interview. My name is Maneesh Konkar. Allow me to introduce myself. We are basically corporate trainers. I run a company called Direction One Consulting. We do corporate training workshops, 2-day, 3-day, right from 2-day, 3-day duration to all the way up to 6-month leadership assignments. Our primary area is marketing, sales, distribution and leadership. Now, I'm basically an MBA from IIM Bangalore, and this particular course is basically reflects what I myself went through when I was an MBA, applying in the campus placement process. I had a day one job in Citibank. I had a summer's job day one in Citibank, and I had a final job in ITC, again a day one company. And I was nowhere near the top as far as academics was concerned in my batch of about 200 people at IIM Bangalore. And this is exactly the context which is relevant in this particular program, is that if you get the process of placement right, of placement preparation right, then your academics is only one part of the entire story. The rest is how you present yourself. So this course covers five basic steps of the content. The first bit is marketing really a passion for you? What exactly is your passion? So we do a quick exercise that covers what exactly you are passionate about. Then we talk about how you should research your dream company. Your dream company is most probably a very large company. It's a big brand name. Its products are available. It has a website. There are research reports. There are financial consultancies which track the performance of this company. So there's a whole lot of online information. We tell you how exactly you should research your HUL or your PNGs or your Dabbers, which are your dream companies. The third bit that we will talk about is that every company goes through a recruitment process. They identify a set of competencies and then they evaluate you against those competencies. And how exactly do they evaluate you? Either you have to show a behavior or you have to show an orientation. What exactly are these things? How do companies recruit? That's step three of the program. The fourth bit is inputs on how to make a good resume. So we give you an analysis of over 10 LinkedIn profiles about what is good in their resume, how they map their careers, all that. And then finally, we end with some interview tips. Overall, the course methodology runs in two ways. One is that you can do a pure online course, which has video lessons, a few case studies, and you get a certificate at the end. This one is at a lower price point. And the second one is that the second program is titled Get Coached for Your Dream Job Interview, where members of our team, including me, will come in and give you one-on-one coaching. This will run over a series of sessions, about two or three. Each session would run for about 45 minutes. Here, we can give you individual advice on how you should structure your resume, what kind of career options are open to you, how you are coming across in your interview, all that stuff. Of course, the investments on the certification course are higher, right? But the benefits are worth it. Our target audience, who is this course meant for? Graduate students who are looking to get a job, postgraduate students, MBAs, who are taking part in the campus recruitment process, and the third bit is, let's say, early stage professionals with up to 8 to 10 years experience who are either looking for a job change or are going to be interviewed by HR and the senior leadership for a potential role change. This program will help you in all the three situations, right? Over and above that, as soon as you sign up, you also get some wallet cashback points, like a Paytm cashback. And if you refer this course using your referral code to other people, you continue to accumulate cashback points, wallet cashback points, and you can redeem them against some of the other courses on the site. All right, so that's it. Happy learning. All the best.